So guys, I hope that you like me, and also I have dyslexia, and I hope that people see me for who I really am and not what people think I am. I hope people, and also you guys, hugged.